the point is that you should be able to choose what you want to do.
Bhaiya, yeah. Main Shahrukh Khan ki fan hu. Vikram, can I change my name to Kavita SRKN or something like that? Vikram is not even listening. He's too busy talking. Yeah, I think I'll just do it. Renu, what do you think?
It's a name, right? If somebody wants to change a name, change it. It doesn't have to be the husband's name. It could be an ex-boyfriend's name. Who cares?
Ex-boyfriend's name. Okay, now you've got a battered woman. Give it up for Renu. Behind every successful woman, or beside every successful woman, is a man as well. Whether that be our fathers, our brothers, our sons, our husbands, our boyfriends, our ex-boyfriends. We don't care, but they inspire us. So behind this successful event is one man I have had a pleasure of knowing for the last 2.5 years. It's Bikramjeet Singh, co-founder of Bollywood Events, the man responsible for bringing from Amitabh Bachchan to Shah Rukh Khan to Katrina Kaif to Dawn. Give it up for Bikramjeet Singh. The other man who is hiding behind a bunch of other men behind over there is an innovator in culinary arts in the Bay Area. He started with Madhuban, and I discovered recently that is because he was born in a city known as Madhubani in Bihar, to this beautiful, beautiful location called M Lounge. I hope you guys all enjoy the food. He also shares a common thing with Shilpa Shetty. Shilpa Shetty's birth name is Ashwini. So we have Ashwini Kumar actually up on stage. Thank you, Ashwini. And we are so, so lucky to have Bindu here with us. She is an anchor par excellence, somebody I have admired, and she's the national promoter along with Bikram for bringing Shilpa to town. Bindu, we couldn't have done this without you, and you look fabulous, and you inspire me every single day.
Thank you, Praveen, thank you. You look amazing too.
You do, you know, too.
What more could a woman ask than to stand next to two handsome men, right? Maybe I should kind of move over like in the middle. Thoda hum aurte, women empowerment hai na aaj, to thoda main bhi to enjoy karu women empowerment with two handsome men. Let's give it up for Bikramjeet Singh and Ashwini Kumar. How about the M Lounge, guys? Amazing place, really, really amazing.
Of course, my longtime dear friend, Bikramjeet, Bollywood Events has really become a force in the Bay Area, a force in the state, and has brought so many wonderful people like Shilpa ji to us over the years. And for tonight's Women Empowerment event, the first of its kind, I'm very grateful, and I also have a certificate of recognition for you. The last one I have is for what's really become the hot spot in Silicon Valley. I was gonna say San Jose, but really, I should say Bay Area, because M Lounge was a dream. And I remember when Ashwini was first planning it and went through the process, this right here is a realization of his dream. And his dream has really been a benefit to all of us. We've all benefited from Ashwini's dream. And to host this event, I think, is appropriate to host it here, since this has really become a place that we all come together and to celebrate and to entertain. And for that, I'm grateful to you, Ashwini. Yeah.
I said I will sleep after March 6th.
I attest to that. This morning I woke up at 6 and she was up doing a show. And she saw me online and she said, "Hey, Kavi, how are you doing?" That's what she did.
Yes. So, but without the sponsors and the supporters of this event, they would not have been able to make it a success. And thank you so much. What we'd like to request is, please, as we call your name, please start coming up fast. We really appreciate it.